Hello and welcome back to Geek Fang Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers JR. And today we're going to do our quick cup of Fang Shui with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. First, a shout out to our friends at Canada Good Brewing. They were hopping last night. Trivia, food trucks, ice cream. It was wall to wall people, which was good to see. You can also check out Under Pressure Brewing up in Golden Valley or South by Southeast in Pine Island for equal fun and misadventure. That is not your typical dank, dark, smoky, well, maybe not smoky anymore, about TV sports bars. And they're family friendly. You bring your kids, you bring your pets. And if you're not in the area, check out a brewery near you for similar adventures or misadventures. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website at geekfangshui.com, and my barbecue website at kiltedswinebbq.com. Also on YouTube, besides this channel, I have Kilted Swine BBQ and Whiskey Zulu 9 and Whiskey Tango Foxtrot. Had fun with my Diablo 4 Druid last night, getting her to 30, so I'm down to my last level 20 that I get to get to 30. The cursed character that bad things just happened when she, I was starting her out a couple times. But we'll see how the next character, the last of the 10. Once I get them all to 30. Then I'm just going to play them until the last one follows because I'm not going to restart. Try to catch up at this point. Assassin's Creed Valhalla and Odyssey are my two favorite Assassin's Creeds. I must start getting back into the Tomb Raiders as well. Contrary to what you might read about people complaining about Diablo 4, I have to point out a lot of these people are high-end players that take advantage of each and everything that they can, and when they get nerfed, they complain because, well, I killed off their character, when in reality, it's like NASCAR, you get caught cheating. I'm not going to say they were cheating, but they were using the system against itself, and when the devs fixed it, guess what? Karma came a-calling, or a butcher in some cases. If you play the game as it's meant to be played, you'll be fine. A casual player like me, you're still enjoying it to the utmost. I don't have writing yet.
I must be on goodbye for.
All right. Greetings. Hit the wrong button.
What do you have today?
Take care of it.
Have you got a
finally. Remember, this with your...
Let's see where we're going.
I must take my... Go with your... should not be seen in this area.
We'll get down and slide back. Somehow we go underneath. Memory serves.
Appreciated.
One down. This is the guy in the town. Maybe. I don't remember this one particularly. Yeah, I haven't done that one before.
Why the hood, stranger?
This area is off limits. see.
Well, I'm not so interested in the armor. We can go do a raid though.
Need to row our way out.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings.
This wind would fill the sails.
Sounds the mighty call for those who fight.
And the raids that are handy. Oh, we got down here. Yeah, I think that's called. See how close we are to upgrading. This weekend we'll start doing some more river raids. So 15 short. Oh, that one raid. We will call this a video. I'll come back for more another time. Please check out Chaotic Good Brewing, Under Pressure Brewing, or South by Southeast if you're in the area, or a brewery in your area for family, pet-friendly fun. Check out my books at Sellers JR, my Smoking a Kilt of Swine BBQ.com, or here on YouTube, and Whiskey Zulu 9 and Whiskey Tango Foxtrot, along with my overall webpage of Geek Feng Shui, as well as, or GeekFengShui.com, as well as this channel. Please subscribe. Thanks and have a great day.